Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Mario Kart 7. Last time we took on the Mirror Star Cup with Rosalina. How fitting actually that the Star Cup was with Rosalina. And this time we're going to be using Metal Mario, who's honestly one of my favorite characters. I don't know why, he's just Mario but metal, but I don't know, it's weird. Anyway, we're going to be using the Bee Dasher, the Monster Wheels, and the Peach Parasol. And this is actually a really similar setup to one of my most commonly used setups, so alright, Bee Dasher with the, it's normally the red Monster Wheels, but this is pretty okay, I guess. I mean, its acceleration is garbage, but the speed is maxed out, as is weight and off-road. It's just handling that is sacrificed along with acceleration. We'll see how this goes. And we are going to be doing the Mirror Special Cup with DK Jungle, Wait. Jungle DK, World Ice Rosalinas, Castle Bowsers, and Road Rainbow. Let's go. Okay, Jungle DK. I'm only going to be calling them, or naming them by their reverse names, when we're actually, like, selecting the cup or whatever. I'm not going to be calling them Road Rainbow right here or anything like that, but anyway. Oh! Yep, okay, this combination has pretty much no handling. It doesn't have the best handling, and its acceleration is going to be pretty crappy. So it's gonna rely a lot on getting up its top speed and then not hitting anything with the. I've used combinations similar to this before, so I'm not too worried about using it, because, like I said, I actually used to use the Bee Dasher, the Monster Wheels, and just any glider. So, yeah. And another mushroom. Okay. And of course, Bee Dasher is returning from both Mario Kart DS and I guess kind of from Mario Kart Wii, because they had the Bee Dasher Mark II. Although I believe that's actually known as something else in the US. I discovered recently it's only in the UK that it's called the Bee Dasher Mark II. So, anyway. So, what was I going to say? I was going to talk about something and I completely forgot what it was. I mean, I have the topic for this episode prepared, but I just feel like there was something else. But anyway, so of course in the last episode I started talking about retro courses that I would like to see return, and I only really got through Mario Kart 7 and one course from Mario Kart Double Dash, which was of course Wario Coliseum. So I figured I would continue that, because I mean, other people have commented on this series with ideas of stuff to talk about, but it's all stuff like politics, religion, and I should have specified when asking for topics to talk about, make them video game related or Mario Kart related. I'm not about to start talking about politics or religion or any of that stuff, because that just doesn't fit with Mario Kart 7, basically. So, yeah, we're not gonna get into that. And also, I'm not even gonna try to take that shortcut again, because I've missed it both times. And, No! And this combination can't get up there, that's what I was gonna say. And I actually pulled off the boost. Oh god. Jeez, yeah, because once you, like, go off of a jump with this, combination. No! No! Oh my god. Come on, we can at least take second here. I'm not taking any less than second. Jeez, that was really bad. That was my own fault as well, come on. But everyone is catching up. There we go. Yeah, once you, like, do a trick and go off of a jump in this combination, you kind of go wherever the heck the game wants you to. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll take a second for that. Still getting used to the combination. Let's move on to the second race. I love how there's like a miniature version of the Comet Observatory on the side of the course. I think that's really neat in Rosalina's Ice World. Anyway, I guess I'd like to see this one come back, because I mean, it'd be interesting to see what they could do with this in HD and with anti-grav, because this could definitely be an anti-grav section right here. But, oh god, and all of these walls, really. Anyway, Let's just boost on past. There we go. No, don't fall in the water. Okay. So, other courses I'd like to see back. I guess we'll go in order. I can't really speak for Super Mario Kart or Mario Kart 64. Or, what was the other one? Well, I guess I can speak for Super Circuit, but I mean, most of the Super Circuit courses I want back came back already, so... I guess... From, God, what is... Why is my mind blank? So that's like, what, that's the first three Mario Karts, and then Double Dash is the fourth one. Double Dash, I want to see DK Mountain come back again. I mean, it came back in Wii, but I want to see it back again, because it's my one of my favorite courses of all time in any Mario Kart. I don't know why, it just holds a special place in my heart. Freaking love DK Mountain. Whoa, Penguin, okay. What else we got from Double Dash? Yoshi Circuit came back already. I mean, a lot of them did already come back. It's just a case of which I'd like to see in HD. And that green shell almost hit Mario right there. And then I went into the wall. Take this. I didn't take the shortcut. I don't think I took the shortcut last time, actually. Or did I? I don't even remember the last freaking lap. And that hit the banana. Okay. God, what else is in Double Dash? Let's see. Mushroom Cup. Baby Park. I don't know. Peach Beach. I want to see Peach Beach come back again. Let's see what else we got. Flower Cup. We got Mushroom Bridge. Waluigi Stadium, I think, would look awesome in HD and with anti-grav and stuff like that. And with glider paths as well. Let's see. Why can't I remember the Flower Cup? Oh, Daisy Cruiser, which actually came back in this game. Come on, why am I hitting everything now? Maybe it's kind of good that that happened, because he had a red shell and that would have hit me. I don't know. Let's see, Star Cup. Wait, what else was in the Flower Cup? I'm so freaking confused right now, I'm concentrating on not dying. What's in this freaking Star Cup? Mushroom Bridge, Sherbet Land. No, Mushroom City, sorry, Sherbet Land, Yoshi Circuit, DK Mountain. I think only Mushroom Bridge? I think it's just Mushroom Bridge, Bowser's Castle, and Rainbow Road? Oh, and Wario Coliseum that haven't come back from Double Dash? There's only four courses. There might be another one I'm not thinking of, but I think there's only four Double Dash courses that haven't come back yet. That's kind of insane. I just tried to use Siri to search for Mario Kart Double Dash All Courses. She thought I said old courses. So, that's fun. I'll try and look at that between this and the next race so I can actually figure that out if there is any more. Anyway, so moving right along, let's talk about Mario Kart DS. That was the next one. Yeah, DS was the next one. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go the long way. Okay. DS. Now, I don't remember DS quite as well as I remember Double Dash, but, let's see. I mean, I just did the LP on DS, so, you know. I probably even mentioned a few courses while doing that LP that I want to come back. Let's see. Jeez, why can I not remember anything from Mario Kart DS? Okay. I guess we'll just stick to talking about courses I can remember just in general. Okay. Let's see. Wii. Why is my mind gone blank right now? Daisy Circuit! I don't know. It's just what I can remember off the top of my head. Which is dumb, because I've played Mario Kart Wii a whole bunch. So, I don't know. I'm not even remembering straight right now, and I don't know why. It's been so long. It actually has been quite a while since I played Mario Kart Wii. I'm trying to find another excuse to play through it. I've been wanting to get an NTSC Wii. Oh god, just so it makes it a lot easier to install Project M. And if I do that, I could get a copy of Mario Kart Wii, a US copy of Mario Kart Wii, and play through it again. Not on the channel, but it'd give me an excuse to play it again, so I'm considering doing that. Also, this setup's starting to grow on me. I don't know, It's very similar to what I used to use. In fact, I think Monster and Red Monster might even share the same stats. So, Yeah, and also I screwed up and hit the freaking wall, and also I have zero coins. I just noticed that. Triple shrooms, okay. Let's see, let's grab this coin. Can I actually take the shortcut this time? Please, 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 yay! Okay. Oh god, okay, we're going this way. No! There's a bullet bill. I think, yeah, that was Wario inside the bullet bill. Why do CPUs fire, they fire red shells, sorry, backwards when there's other people in front of them. It's weird. Like, don't you want to advance in positions? And I probably could have taken the shortcut there because it's mirror mode. I wasn't really too sure where it was. Also, get back here, Koopa! Ah, we're gonna have to take third. Dang it. Koopa just crashed, I think. Okay, still in the lead. I think we just need to win on Rainbow Road. Oh god. I can't find a list of the courses in Mario Kart Double Dash, so I'm just gonna go with my gut feeling and say that it is only those four that have yet to come back, because as far as I can remember, the rest of them have. Oh no, this is a bad start. I gotta learn to not drift as much with this kart, because the drift isn't terrible, but it takes a pretty wide angle. Like, if you're not prepared for it, it does actually go pretty wide. So, I gotta be prepared for it, basically. And whenever I go off a jump, I gotta be prepared to reposition. Because, oh my god, okay! Because, you know, we kind of get angled. It changes the position, the way that we're facing. A bomb, okay. I also like to live dangerously. I carry bombs behind me! Did I just blow up Wario? Oh my god. I friggin' just drive by that guy. Oh my god. Alright, Toad. I think Toad is the one with 22 points to our 24. So if he comes second... Oh, sorry. If he comes first and we come second, that should still be okay. I'd still rather come first, though. That'd be great. Alright, get back here, Toad. He fell. Okay, I was tempted to try and snipe him, but it's a good job I didn't, because a red shell just arrived, and oh, we're falling onto the moon. It's rare that I actually fall down before we get to the boost at the end of that pathway, but... Okay, then. Actually, I'm going the wrong way. I gotta be on the left. There we go. Change arms move. And Toad has a bomb. Please don't throw that at me, Toad. Please don't throw that at me. Okay, he got rid of it. But that also means he somehow passed me. Okay. Let's get some boosts. Okay, Toad did not get any of those boosts. Yet he was still going at the speed as if he did. What? Dang it. Friggin' Mario Kart 7. Alright, let's go! I've actually found it's faster to stay on the ground there. But, I don't know, sometimes I just like to friggin' fly through all the launch stars. Well, they're not launch stars, but I like to think they're launch stars. Anyway, I think we may have this one in the bag. Oh, we hit friggin' Koopa Troopa, who was hiding under Toad's sprite. I didn't even realize. Not bad. Not freaking bad. Why... do none of the... Okay, I'm on Mario Wiki. And they don't have a courses section for Double Dash. Why? Okay. Anyway, award ceremony! I'll take a one star, and I finally found the list of courses. Let's see. Did Mario Circuit from the GameCube come back? I think that was in Wii. What else we got here? Mushroom City, of course, like I mentioned. Wario Coliseum, Bowser's Castle, and Rainbow Road. So I was right, just the four. Anyway! Oh, and I didn't mention, I'd like to see the Bowser's Castle from Double Dash back again, because that's one of my favorite Bowser's Castles. And oh, I forgot about the credits. I forgot. Do you need to see these again? Do you guys really need to see these? You don't need to see these again. If you want to watch the credits, they're exactly the same as they were in the 150cc Special Cup and Lightning Cup. I'm just going to be skipping them because I don't think we need to sit through that all again, basically. Yep. Anyway. With that, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart 7. Oh, I didn't mention Metal Mario was unlocked by getting the gold trophy on the 150cc Special Cup. So, yeah. Next time on Mario Kart 7, we are going to be using Shy Guy. And we're not going to be using Ronald's combination. We're going to be using... Oh, well, I guess I normally don't show you this, but the Soda Jet, the Red Monster, and the Super Glider. I don't know why I showed that right now, but anyway. And we'll be doing the Mirror Shell Cup with N64 Luigi Raceway, GBA, Bowser Castle 1, Wii Mushroom Gorge, and DS Luigi's Mansion. So, after I finish yawning, because what? Okay. I swear, you guys don't bore me. That's not why I'm yawning. Anyway, that is gonna go ahead and do it. So once again, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next episode, and I will see you guys then. I just wanted to show Shy Guy again.